In the last video, we have learned about the growing a plant with the help of the other parts of the plants. Yes. So which are the part? Can you just tell me? Root, stem, leaves. What is the name of that particular part of the plant? We say they are called as a vegetative part. Yes. And with the help of that, when we are growing a new plant, so that process is called as a vegetative propagation. Yes. In today's video, I am going to teach you about agriculture, how we can plant a plant. Okay. See, now you can see we are living in a Konkan region. Yes or no? So we can see the different types of we can see the rice is grown in the large amount in our area. Yes. Yes or no? If you will go in the village, you can see that how the plants or how the process of the agriculture is done. Yes. So we are going to learn them one by one. See, first the thing is that if you want to grow the plant in a large amount, in a large process, or if you large production, we can say that process is called as an agriculture. That process is called as a agriculture. Okay. So there are some steps. So first is what you are doing when you have planted a sapling of a plant. At that time, what you have done? Directly you have put in that soil? No. The first thing means you have loosened that soil. Yes. What you have done? You have loosened that soil. Yes. So that process is called as a plowing. What it is called? Plowing. In olden days, they used a bullock cart. Yes. With the help of the bulls, they used to do the plowing. Now we are using the tractor. Yes. Now we are using the tractor to loosen the soil. Am I right? Then we have the second process is that manuring. Means what? You have to give the proper nutrient to the soil. As you will give the nutrient to the soil, that nutrients will be provided to the plants, to that particular crop. Okay. So that process is called as a manuring. When you are adding the nutrient to the soil, that process is called as a manuring. Then the third process is sowing the seeds. Sowing the seeds means you whichever the plant you want to grow, that seeds you have to spread. Okay, so that process is called as a sowing the seeds. Then the next is irrigation. We have to after that you have to give enough water to the plants, to the particular crop, then only it will grow. Are you getting that? Then you have to do the irrigation. Then next is spreading the pesticides. What is the use of pesticide? How? Why we can spread the pesticide? To spread a pesticide means what? You have to kill the germs or the insects which are there on that particular plant. Are you getting that? To kill that insect, so there is a one process, you have to spread some pesticides. Are you getting? Then at last you have to, once the crop are grown, then you have to cut it and gather it. Are you getting? So these are some process through which we can do the agriculture. Are you getting? When the plants are grown into the large scale, when a particular plant is grown on the large scale, that process is called as an agriculture. Are you getting? The process is called as an agriculture. Now see, there are some plants which grow on the large scale at a particular place during the particular time. Now see, can we grow the rice in the winter season? No. Am I right? We have to grow the rice in the monsoon season only. Yes. So that process, that thing is called as a crop. When a plant of the same kinds grown on a large scale at a particular place in a particular time, so that is called as a crop. That is called as a crop. Now see, there are some plants which grow in a particular soil only. Now can we plant a sugarcane here? No. It needs an which kind of the soil? Black soil. Sugarcane needs a black soil. So we cannot plant a sugarcane in our area. Am I right? Can we plant wheat? No. requires a alluvial soil. Are you getting? So we can't plant a particular plant in our area. Yes or no? So you have to plan. You have to see the soil. You have to see the first see the soil, and according to that we have to plant a plant. Are you getting this? So there are some plants which grow in a particular season. For example, if you will take rice, maize, cotton, they needs a rain. Yes or no? So they we can plant in the monsoon season. So that plants are called as a kharif crop. Are you getting? And there are some plants which do not require the rain or monsoon season. So they are called as a rabi crop. For example, wheat, pea plant, gram. These are some example. So we have learned in this growing a plant lesson. We have discussed about the how we can grow the plant with the help of the seed, with other part of the plant such as leaves, root, stem, spores. Yes, and we have also discussed how we can plant a plant. That with the there are some methods sowing a seed. Then how we can first what we have to do plowing, then manuring, sowing a seed, irrigation, sparing. Sparing pesticide, then we have to cut and gather the crop. So these are some process to do the agriculture. Yes, so we have completed the lesson. Just try to find the question answers, filling the blanks, MCQs, and write them in your textbook. We will discuss in the next video. Okay.